practiced as a general litigation lawyer for the most part of her career. Recently, she started her own law firm with her practice currently focused on wills, estate, and immigration and refugee law. She's proficient in English and in multiple regional languages. Her law office is in Mississauga, and she's also a proud member of Malayali community. So Chris, thank you very much for your support, and welcome to Hamilton Malayali Samaja.
Thank you so much for the kind words. I know it's been a long evening, but a wonderful one. So wouldn't take too long of your time. So once again, a very good evening to all the dignitaries here, and a big congratulations to all the young talent that performed this evening. I was also once a young talent. My parents encouraged me to be who I am today, and I can see that they are the future. And I would like to definitely thank Biju Chetan, Biju Chechi, who are family to me and who are the reason why I am here and why I feel Hamilton is like home to me. And I would like to thank Biju Chetan too for giving me this opportunity to be part of a great evening because of the cause that I'm standing here for. We are trying to support a charity, and I'm very happy to be a sponsor for that event. And we are celebrating Gandhiji's 150th year. I come from a generation of millennials who take freedom for granted knowingly or unknowingly. So this moment, I would just like to remind myself and each one of us here that freedom is not a privilege. It comes with certain obligations, and we all have to give back in whatever little ways we can. So as a lawyer for the community, I will do my best in whatever little ways I can. So yes, I do have my office in Mississauga. I practice immigration, wills, real estate. But beyond anything, I like to identify myself as a mediator. So I like to resolve conflicts. So I do conflict coaching. So that is one thing where you can definitely reach out to me. And though I am based out of Mississauga, I am here for all your legal needs. As His Lordship, Mr. Patrick Brown mentioned, I am just a phone call away as well. So thank you once again for this opportunity, and congratulations, Hamilton Malayali Samajam, for this great evening. Thank you.